12, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, that is the volume of the stack, because it's the 4 cubes. After that, you have to know the present cubes, that the cubes that are labeled in the stack. You count by layers, the first layer, the bottom layer will have 4 cubes by 4 to get 16 cubes. The second layer will have 4 by 2 to get 8. And the third layer will have 4 cubes by 1 to get 4 cubes. And the fourth layer will have 4 cubes by 1 to get 4. We add all of them to get 32. These are the cubes that are already in the stack. So to get the number of stacks of cubes that are required to fill the stack, we minus 64 by 32. Get 32.